It was enough.
You made pancakes. Didn't have to do the washing up too.
I felt bad. Coming over here early to talk about the wedding when the trial's coming up. It's the least I could do.
You got nothing to feel bad about. Everything okay?
If I deliver this rubbish in court, Ali's lawyers will laugh me out of the room.
She's preparing for Ali's trial, putting far too much pressure on herself. Miss Pearl, look at the toll this is taking. If being in court is too much, you should give a video statement.
It doesn't matter where I say it. The point is, how do I articulate what I've been through? The impact it's had on my life. My case collapsed. Helping those other women is my last chance to make sure Ali is held accountable. I'll never forgive myself if I let them down.
Listen, you're not gonna let anybody down, no matter what you say.
You're already an inspiration for the way you've spoken out.
Whatever happens in this trial, that won't change.
Look, why don't I call Verity?
She can help you prepare for the court.
That would be great.
Ali will get found guilty, and it'll be thanks to your courage and all the other women. You got this.
When you said that we were doing a class, I thought you meant a proper one.
Yeah, like with an instructor at a gym.
This is way better than that. It's a dance workout I found online. It's dead easy, right? Come on, get nice and limber.
But, Mum, people are watching.
Oh, Isla, gonna join in?
I wish I could, but I can't.
Coming out of my music, love.
I've got to go.
That's a shame.
Make sure you show me these moves later, yeah?
Right. Okay. So it goes. Step, tap, step. Big fish, little fish, cardboard box.
Come on, love. Trying to cheer you up here. Take your mind off your dad. It's not going to work if you stand there with a face like a dropped pie.
Well, why are you so keen for us to forget him anyway?
Look, if losing mine has taught us anything, it's that life's too short to spend it waiting to be happy.
She's kind of right, you know.
What if he's face down in the ditch somewhere?
Look, unless you know any five-star boutique ditches, I can't see it, love. Look, I'm not letting you out of my sight until you do something that's going to distract yourself from your dad. So, unless you've got any better idea.
It's 5, 6, 7, 8, step, clap, step, clap, and big fish, little fish, cannonball, pop.
Miss Burr, hi.
Hi.
And Nadira. Always a pleasure.
I hope you don't mind her coming for moral support. Zane seems to be running late.
Of course not. Have a seat.
Where have you been? You don't look too good.
I'm fine. Have I missed anything?
Nope.
Sorry, I've actually got a migraine coming on. Now Zane's here. Do you mind if I...
No, not at all. You go and rest.